shit. How's it going, Nick Zach? This is frustrating me. I keep getting to the same part and dying because I have no idea what the fuck I'm supposed to do. This part. Puzzle. Muzzle thing. ASAP. This hallway. I have no idea what to do here. Player. I don't have to try the sriracha ones. Done. Yeah, Narnia.
Who do you think you are? I know who you are. Seb. I know what you crave. What you fear. Will you be able to live with yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do? Poor little Joseph couldn't. Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please.
Okay, I guess I don't get to get off.
Back here again.
Okay, all the doors are locked. Hello? Room service?
Doc, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Trying to save us.
Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me.
I don't have time for this, Detective.
Neither do I.
Leslie has been here before. And made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik, the only patient ever, as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, Detective. Our only way back.
God, sounds like my alarm clock. I'm awake!
Leslie, are you alright?
It should have. Why didn't it?
you're pretty.
That's it. That's why.
Doctor, run!
He wants the same thing as us. He wants out!
Funny. Prankster, you. Ooh. Green goo.
Hey! I know you're out there. Listen to me, goddammit! Ruvik must be really pissed now. Breaking a stem terminal? Never thought he'd go that far.
Wait, stem?
Oh, he must be close if he's severing ties with the past. All he has left is his connection to the present.
You're funny, by the way.
The full trying to scare me. Stem in the hospital.
Hospital? Beacon Mental Hospital?
Who prankster you?
Waiting for him. If somebody doesn't get there first, there'll be no way out for anyone!
You have an odor of blood about you.
Yeah, it's my clone. What can I say? Eau de Guar.
Investigation uncovers irregularities at mental hospital. Situation more complex than thought. Internal audit at Beacon Mental Hospital suggests patients missing. Chief of Staff Marcelo Jimenez cites clerical errors.
It's a bad dude. Well, unfortunately, that's all I got for now. Thanks for coming chatting with me, next Zach. I'll be on later again tonight if you want to see me play more. If you enjoyed watching, go ahead and click that follow button and come watch me again. If you enjoyed trying to scare me, you always keep trying. All right. Thanks for watching.